you got a little bit of a cross breeze right now.
Flaps. Oh, I don't have them talking to me on flaps.
No, I was saying, the reason I was saying don't use flaps on your maiden is for two reasons. The field's pretty long, and yeah, you don't know what the flaps are going to do. It might nose in really fast. Perfect.
Thing.
That is beautiful.
Great looking airplane. Those wingtip lights sure help.
Flies gentle.
Looks good.
I'm gonna put together 1 degree of flaps and see what it does.
Yeah, up there, sure.
Yeah.
There's
1 degree of flaps. Look like no pitch change whatsoever.
Right. Right.
And that's what I've heard. Now again, it's got saved, so it's helping me out.
Yeah, up there, I would get it full flat. And be ready to turn them off.
Yeah.
And this way you know what it's going to do, how
yeah,
it reacts.
It's wanting to.
It's like
banking,
right?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Now again, it's safe. It's going to correct some of that up.
The safe might be self-correcting. I'm not sure. That looked pretty good.
Still seeming to be trying to roll off to that side. Now, it could be safe trying to counteract the wind.
There's almost no wind. There's a little.
I tried.
The, right
the
side
problem,
up.
That's
the awesome,
problem
man.
Was with the save. Uh-huh. It didn't give me the authority I needed.
All right. Okay.
I have
that
found the. Is that an E-flight?
Yeah.
Airplane? They?
No, this is an FMS.
I don't have any experience with FMS. I don't know.
They scare me.
This is an Aura 5.
That's a good place to go.
But I didn't have any nose up authority coming into that landing. I had a gentle, because I didn't want to.